I need a haircut. I'm probably gonna go pursue one of those tomorrow. I hope that with waiting for the last minute, I'm not gonna wind up with a Sports Clips haircut, because oh my god, that blew. That is like a, I never want to go back and go through that again, because geez, it was way too short. No, it gave me a good, I don't even know how long it's been, 2 months since I had to go back in for another one here. But yeah, it's getting to the point, it's out of control, and well, I don't usually have a lot of time to deal with it in the morning, right before I wake, or right before I go to work, so, well, then we gotta go back and fix it. But we're not here to talk hair today. It's time for some Fallout 4. I've been looking forward to this all week. I've been looking forward to this for 2 weeks, man. I'm gonna tell you that right off the bat. I've been looking forward to this for a couple of weeks, because we got so busy last week with all the news, and I took my game days and I went straight into newscasting. Although, again, I had planned when I started doing this to have Fallout Friday and then do the stream Saturday, but oh, that's right, it was Easter, so we couldn't do that. But we are here. I'm excited for this. I am excited to have some fun, to let loose. We are back to the Commonwealth, by the way, in Fallout 4. Going as far into Nuka World as we are planning to do until we do the open season quest, which, given where I'm at right now, means that we will get completely annihilated as we go. The old power armor is not good enough to take that part of the quest right now, but that is fine. We'll figure that out at the end. We'll probably maybe hit Point Lookout at the end, by the end of the stream, so I'm looking forward to that, definitely. One of my favorite DLCs. Nuka World, I think, no. Honest Hearts is one of my favorite. I mean, I'm literally planning on going all the way across the country because of Honest Hearts. That's a big deal for me. That's definitely something I've wanted to do for a long time. But, yeah, I mean, as far as it goes and as far as we do, Nuka World is one of my favorites. Point Lookout is, it's interesting. It's a little bit labor-intensive, but there's also a lot of good power armor in that as well. But that is enough of listening to me blather about a game and not play the game. In fact, I'm going to plug my phone in before we go, just because I know that's going to be dead by the end of everything, because I let it just sit off the charger all day today. So let me throw that in, and then let's get started, I think. And yes, you can catch up with me on all the major platforms. Chat if you want to. It is the best way to bring us up to the front. And share this out if you are seeing this, because, hey, we only grow by word of mouth around here, and that's all we have. And let's get started. Okay, we got a couple people over on the Rumble side. Same idea, of course. If you're over on the Rumble side and you share this out, then that's how we get out there. And if you chat, that brings more in. It's the way the algos work. It's really weird. All right, let's do this. Let's get started. Let's get this set up here. Let's get this set up here. Oh, didn't change my tagline again. Whoops. It's how life works sometimes. All right, do this, and let's get started. I was playing my off-screen character for a while, I guess. I didn't even realize that. Oh, that's right, I did come back and do that for a little bit. All right, so one thing that I will point out with this is I completely forgot about this. I had said I was going to go back and pull all the gear and stuff from Nuka World off screen and realize that I had locked myself into a sequence with Nick Valentine. I have Kate with me too, I guess. I didn't realize that. That's not my truck, is it?
I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance, bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. You. 9-1 odds says he's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Yes.
Why couldn't you do that, Nick?
Take a look around. That child's play. Kellogg must have left something behind. Seems small to you? I figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? Well, that's one way to hide a room. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer. 44 caliber bullets. Cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. You can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. Anything I can lug for you?
Probably. Just gotta see what it's gonna be. Thank you.
Hey.
What's the plan?
I'm sure he's got an SMG. Oh, look! How convenient, he's right there.
Dogmeat. Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
I believe this is scripted to be dark, too.
Valentine, huh? Good for you. Nick is good people. You know what I mean.
Only thing better than getting pissed is picking a fight. Am I right?
On inside.
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco sunlights.
I'm telling you.
Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
That it's an option.
took out the targeting computer with one bullet. This guy's a crack shot. Lost the scent, boy? Looks like this one thought he'd get away. No such luck. Big bullets, Kellogg's preferred caliber. Bloody bandages.
Dog meat
can track this. We gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg. But okay, boy. Let's track him.
I hate to have the darkness mod in this. Still, you bitch. Thank you.
but Meat's found something. You know the drill.
Gwinnett's stout. One of his creature comforts.
I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Getting along.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons.
Bodyguard robots didn't fare too well.
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Kellogg, known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Thank you.
close. I can feel it. Look around.
What do you think, boy? Huh? Is this our man? Is this the place, huh? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Don't worry, dog meat. Just saying hello.
So that brings us up to Fort Hagen. What I'm gonna do first, I'm gonna grab a thing of power armor. And also start Point Lookout.
We've got a new case and it sounds urgent. Stop by the office, I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat. This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner.
Wouldn't mind one of these at the agency.
All right, it is starting to get light out. Nick, where are you? I want the stuff you have.
What gave you the idea we're friends? Hey.
Goddamn right I am. I think since it's slow, what I should do now is just do a quick settlement run, because I know for a fact that I need to fix some of those up. Yeah, I do think that's what I'm going to do, is check settlements.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that?
A scent.
You need protection. Everyone does.
Let's see what you have.
Feel free to test the grips.
Man, it's one of the worst parts about getting into this part of the game, too, is you're in a situation where you're carrying around so much healing item, but so much of it has a ton of other benefits. And then playing a power armor character as well, you barely use any healing item. Let's see what you have for ammo. That is going to take care of most of what I have. What do I have for 458? Fair amount. -872 -810 is 262. Anything else I want to get rid of? that actually clears up a lot of weight.
Wanted to introduce myself. I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? I wanted to... Blake.
You've got to help. They've kidnapped my friend.
It's okay. You just need to tell me what happened.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Don't worry. We'll get her back.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come.
Something's out there.
So as far as we go here, I'm not 100% sure what it is they're so pissed about, because they've got enough beds. They're all indoors. Probably put a couple more back here, see if that helps at all. And the rest of this is considered to be outdoors. I can't do anything here.
I'm gonna be sick.
Meanwhile, the settlement's been attacked twice since I've been here. That's wonderful. I don't know what else I can do for you guys. Wow. Suppose I gotta go down into that and fight the fucking raiders again. I have no idea how, well, it's a Radiant quest. But literally how many times I will have to take the federal ration stockpile. It is literally this, that is one of the most common destinations in this game.
Find your son.
Okay, where even are you? I suppose one of the nice parts about being in a DLC, though, is that... all the items are, for all intents and purposes, reset. Like, I know I took that fusion core already once. Best way to know that is to look in here and see, yep, the power armor is indeed gone. Call that a mercy killing. But even though it's an over and over and over again Radiant quest, there usually is a lot of ammo and loot in here. And as relatively weak as the raiders are in here, you don't really expend all that much to get it either.
Hearing shit.
You are so intent. Then you go right ahead. Because I'm not going to shoot around you. It's got a chair. I can't do that while I'm in armor. Nick, go get him.
Help me now, right?
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my god, thank you. Let's go.
The hell kind of armor is that? I don't know what it is, but it's mine now. I am taking all of that aluminum.
Want to trade a few things?
Sure thing.
I don't want to trade anything with you. I want you to go back to Abernathy. Fine. I guess it is almost a waste to go down through the rest of that, but still.
Thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we support the Minutemen. You can always count on us to help out down the road.
Oh, it must have just been because they had a mission. I guess I gotta check Somerville Place too, but go to County Crossing. That's Sunshine Tidings. No, County Crossing's over here, isn't it? Thank you. need beds first.
Hey there.
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself. I heard your radio beacon, so I figured, why not? Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. So, is there anything you need me to get started on?
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, I'm out of steel, and I don't know what to do with that information.
I can barely tell us apart.
Thank you. So that should keep all of them going for a while. There is a legitimate chance that I actually have to go back and start picking up random weaponry off the ground again. Should start doing some of these that require money. Oh. I didn't realize Ten Pine Bluff was under attack. Again. Watch it be dark when I get there. I don't know how I manage it, but whenever I warp into one of these places, I always wind up in the dark. One of the more overrated parts of the Darker Knights perk, or mod. You have ammo. You have ammo. And you all have ammo that I want. Which is to say, all of it.
Have the cat.
take care of most of my steel needs for a while. Do I have another Mark 18 somewhere? I didn't think I did. Where the fuck is Garvey?
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you. I'm being sarcastic. Leave me alone.
No, you're being a cunt. Is what you're being.
Something? Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Wait, have I really not taken Starlight Drive-In yet?
Constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks.
Sounds like Ellie needs to talk to you. We should head back to the office next chance we get. Don't let all that horsepower go to your head.
See what I can do for these people, but it's not going to be much, I can tell you that.
I got the chills. This would be the place to provide them.
So I need copper now.
don't think we've met yet.
We were looking for some place to make a new life, so here we are. I'm hoping if we put our minds to it, we can help turn this place around. I'm ready to help with whatever you need. Just say the word.
Did you need anything?
Well, to be honest, we're a bit short of food. Anything you can do would be appreciated.
Before I do anything, I gotta sleep. Does this settlement go down to the water? It does not. Which is fine, I guess. Yep. Yeah, the boundaries are not at water. make that. I guess let's run old reliable. That'll keep food going for a while. That'll actually keep this whole settlement going for quite a while. Just need a lot of copper. I think there's some down here too.
Goodness. What happened down here? Hey, let me ask you something.
What's up?
Sure. Ask away.
Just with everything that's happened with you and your family. It's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Huh. You're tougher nut than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. Folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter, a gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then, a man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested, said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard, settling in?
Well, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. Got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour, and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving?
Thank you. wasn't really any copper down here.
So, this is what 2 centuries without a good dusting looks like.
Alright, I think that is all I'm gonna get out of this area. But that should keep these folks going for a little while. That'll keep them going for quite a while. That I'm not going to be able to do anything with either. But eventually, yeah, there I'm going to have to go down too. Alright, what are we doing now for quests? I'm not going to do that one right now. That is, I have to go back to Ellie. I should do this one first. In fact, because it came in while I was in Nuka World, I'm gonna do it now.
Taking so long. I know. know I just saw someone out there.
This one looked like a good mark, so just shut up and wait.
Maybe they went around back. Should we go check the loading dock?
Don't be stupid. We got two guys back there. I thought I told you to shut up.
That's an interesting theory. Looks like a good mark out there. Clad in power armor.
Oh, hell no!
I just shot that dude in the nuts. I don't know if there's going to be anything worthwhile in here. Because I did clear it out once already. But legitimately, if I can find anything with copper in it right now. It's going to make a lot of the rest of this a lot easier. Because copper is what I am at a deficit of right now. In the worst way. Nobody asked you, Valentine. that.
Actually won the war. Nobody, I guess.
We won the war. We just all lost in a different manner. Just like every war. War never changes. You're able to build a high-tech light at settlement workshops. Once again, useful stuff, but everything but fucking copper. That's how we get down into there. Come on, you. Say what you will about these raiders, but they left a bunch of shit laying around. Useful shit. I didn't get any copper out of this, but this was still a worthwhile trip. More screws than you can shake a fucking stick at. Which is good, because usually those are the deficiency. I guess it's gonna be night out, then we'll go find a bed somewhere. There are a couple of them in here. Okay, Nick. Where'd the legendary one go? Do I have a legendary combat shotgun already, or? I do, so I can sell that one probably. I'm also running pretty close to out of space already. See where this goes. But I can also go and find myself a different weapon because I've run out of 45. I did the right one. I was about to say, watch me do the wrong fucking leg. Nick, where did you get a laser pistol? Do you know where this is?
The latest round of our Nick's ceiling still working. What's that?
Pretty sure this is the Mass Pike Tunnels.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
war zone going on over there. But they don't appear to be concerned with me. Legendary laser pistol. That's going to get sold. Now I'm going to give it back to you, but alright, I can let the rest of that ride. What time of day is it? One in the afternoon. And as foggy as that is, yeah, that went in the completely opposite direction I needed to go. Go there if I was you. That semi's gonna go in just a sec. and I don't want to be next to it when it does. Yeah, like that. Oh, that one's legendary. I'm out of ammo.
On the other side.
I don't remember how to get into that house. But I remember it being worth it. Take that copper. What that is. That's an empty house. Thank you. do know what this is. Let's see. Thank you. No, that was kind of a pain in the ass, actually. There are a bunch of drugs and ammo in here. And booze. Yes, give me all the 10 mil. I'm probably going to have to either convert this Mark 18 or the other one, or make another one rather. Although I'm supposed to have another one, but swapped it over to 300 Blackout. How am I doing on weight? Oh yeah, I got plenty. Astoundingly awesome tales. Do plus 5% with scoped. Yes, please. Those are a good source of copper, and that is, again, where my deficiency lies. Privacy is gone in your can.
I hear something.
Yeah, and I just pumped him full of Port 58 SOCOM. You're right, somebody did make a real mess over here. Are you sure? That announcement.
Heads up.
Something.
Let me see what else I can pawn off on you. Well, let's go empty out. Maybe. Maybe keep going. I don't know what weight restriction this guy has, but that's his weight restriction. Found it. There's still ways to go for that Somerville place. Well, I guess let's see what can be fixed, what can be stored. And I might call it a night. Actually. Well, at least I can run now.
You ought to be careful. I can fix most things, but people don't fix so easily.
me get you equipped back up first.
Look alive.
Do some modding. Alright, that full suit is prismatic. And then the next time I have Nick's stuff, I'll decide what armor that's going to go on to that. Let's see what I can break down here. I guess that doesn't have any Oh, it's a flashlight from my Mark 18. Yeah, I still can't do anything because I don't have any adhesive. Let's arm something else, because that's annoying as shit. To go sell a few things. But I think I'm gonna call it a night after this. It's only partially because I really have to pee. But I'm also not gonna be able to fast travel until I do that.
Day, huh?
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
I'll take a look, sure.
Don't forget to stock up on ammo.
It's mostly why I come here, instead of going anywhere else. Save us some. Not much, but some. What do you have for ammo? With 2560. Man, that does not last long. That is 79. Well, that brings me down to 287. It's not great, but it's better than what it was. For a little more. Maybe run down to Somerville. Might not though too, I really gotta pee.
Oh!
Nope, I'm gonna call it. Throw a heart save in. And we'll call her a night. Night. Definitely got a lot done. Got a lot of unwind. But it's been a slow night too, and I know it's getting nice across the country, so I kind of do expect a bit of that, but yeah, I'll call it a night for the night. Let's throw some music up here. Doesn't need to be that loud just yet. But yeah, thanks everybody who's catching this on the replay, or everybody who caught us live. Even though there was a lot of chatter here, there were a bunch of lurkers. I watched the monitors. I saw you guys pop in and out of here. So thank you for that. We'll be back here next Friday for more of this. And take care. Have a good night. Have a fantastic weekend. I'm going to go climb a mountain tomorrow, so that'll be fun. And take care of yourselves and each other. Go spend some time with family and have some fun. We'll see you here next time.